Hi. In this video, we will go through how you can configure GitHub Copilot in IntelliJ IDE and generate code.